What a small town.
So, what are we gonna do? We staying here for the night?
The inn... What? What?
You, little Sep girl, watch where you're walking. I nearly stomped on you.
I'm sorry, sir.
You're a red flank, right? I've never seen one myself.
That sword. Nothing. My mistake.
That's all for today. May the blessings of our creators follow you throughout the day.
I see faith thrives here. Humans really rely on their faith, don't they? Is that something Pen needs too?
I think I'm happy. having deja vu. It feels like I've been here before.
Miss, is something wrong?
What's wrong?
Miss, it's okay. This isn't a bad place. Look, your friends are here. They're worried about you.
Oh. Something popped into my head. Something scary, but important too. Something.
Miss, don't force yourself. You don't have to remember. Everything comes and goes according to the will of the gods of Apis.
Ha! What an utterly simplistic idea. Your precious gods aren't good for shit.
That voice, where did that come from? Is it a demon? Devil trying to seduce me? Why would I hear the voice of the enemy? The merciful gods, please forgive me.
The enemy? The hell does that mean?
Nah, he's not a devil. He's more like a pimple. He can't do anything on his own.
Eat me, stupid cow! And watch that filthy mouth of yours. It might get you killed someday.
She really doesn't think, does she? Walking or talking, she doesn't look ahead.
They're ranting to nobody. Are you senile or something?
Now that you mention it, he's been following us this whole time.
Oh no, don't mind me.
When you say it like that, it makes me even more curious.
You young seps are just so yippy. How can you people stand it?
Creators, bless us.
Monsters are stampeding into town. Let's go. We can take them.
We gotta get rid of them before they trample the town.
I shall look into this.
Ha! it!
Can we show you our thanks? We would have been ruined without your help.
Damn, they got in farther than I thought.
Father, where were your defenses? You had to have known the danger.
Yes, we did. But this is a very poor town. We couldn't afford many defenses. And what little we did have were destroyed by earthquakes. We didn't have the funds to replace them.
That sucks.
You must all be very tired. I'm afraid I'm a poor host, but please rest here tonight.
Why? Why must we fight? Does Asher really wish for us to act like this? I just don't understand. Virtuous, have you heard the voice?
No, I haven't. But when I see these people, I find it difficult to agree with Drizil's ideas.
I understand that well. But then, Drizil's word also carries an element of truth, does it not? So you're saying this conflict of ideas between us, it's all for the people?
Resilience.
And what about you, Vigilance? I never thought you, who claims to regard the people so highly, would want this. I just don't understand.
We are gods, and yet we are far from godly. I cannot be what I am not. Us and them. We're all servants. We're not allowed the luxury of ego. Brazil's ideas dominate and oversee to maintain order. That's not necessarily wrong. But only if it can be done by a disinterested entity. You and I both know we've already done wrong. But the wheel of destiny is spinning, and we must let it run its course. Or be crushed beneath it. Those people, I can't just watch them all die.
I see. Then it seems our paths have diverged for good. I cannot walk beside you and Drizil any longer. There's nothing I can do for the people. I have no role. But I'll search for it. I'll find my own path, while you continue on down your own.
Now what the bloody hell was that? Yeah. What the hell kind of lame-ass name is that? I'm Gig, that's it. Always have been. Who that pansy-ass Vigilance was, I have no idea. Now listen close, kid. Don't you dare tell anyone what you saw. What a pathetic pushover. Just dreaming about it gives me the creeps.
Now then, take care. May the blessings of the gods of Apis follow you wherever you may go.
Hey kid, what's up? What, you pity these jerks or something?
I know how you feel, but we have things to take care of. I'd stay behind and help myself, but you need someone to watch out for you, and that's a full-time job.
I'll stay.
Hey, you drunk or something? What are you saying?
Don't you understand? There's no one here to take care of these people. If those monsters attack again, they won't stand a chance. They have enough trouble just putting food on their table. Don't tell me you don't want to help. Right, Danette?
That is really sad. I'm gonna stay too.
Okay, you two are tied for the most retarded cows I know.
Levin? Would you so easily discard Master Kristoff's order?
They can summon me anytime, right? So it shouldn't be a problem. But these people have to start all over again every time they're attacked. I'll stay till they can fend for themselves.
Well, it would be a waste of breath to try and stop you now.
Hey, are all you cow people like this?
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Unbelievable! But whatever, not like we needed you anyway.
Here he comes.
Ha! You didn't surprise me this time! What do you want? I don't care how many times you ask. I'm not telling you crap. You humans need to think for yourselves.
No, it's that old man. I think he's following us.
That dirty hobo. Hey, kid, why don't we just slit his throat real quick? Jeez, you never let me have any fun!
Before that evil essence gets away, I must...
Thank you. Thank you.
Another bad one. Quiet as death without the mooing cows here. Just the mute cleric, tongue-tied kid, and Nerid who hates us all. What? Hell no! You're the one feeling lonely. You'd be lost without someone to talk to. Okay, that's just weird. That sappy Nerid's getting to you. You're just trying to creep me out so I'll leave your body for good. Well, it ain't happening.
I'm pretty lonely. Pen, I hope he's not sick. I hope he's been brushing his teeth. I never planned to be gone this long. Maybe I should go back, just for a little while.
Hey, is that it? Those glittering buildings over there.
It looks like a settlement of some sort. Or, no, it's a full-blown city.
Yep, that's it, all right. Looks like we have some fun waiting for us. You'll see.
Hello there. Are you a Thuris? Oh, then keep moving. Only Thuris may enter the city. Although, if you're here on a pilgrimage of conversion, that's another story.
Why? We could slide right past this guy without a problem.
Yes, I understand. You, over there. Hold on. You have permission to come in. Sorry for the inconvenience. Oh, is that Red Flank with you?
That's right.
Welcome, welcome. Come on in. I pray you might feel the touch of the shining Lord Thuris.
What luck!
Welcome, travelers from near and far. We of the Thuris faith are pleased to welcome you. All who place their faith in Thuris shall be saved.
You people are a joke.
Oh, the voice that communes with the Lord. Yes. Must be. You are our savior, our messiah.
The hell? You off your rocker, lady? You've insulted me. I should kill you.
It's okay. You don't have to admit it. I already know the truth. Your powers extend to the edges of the world.
You say that, but I doubt you understand what it really means.
Since you're here, may we ask a favor? We've been troubled by bandits recently, and we could use some help. We have ample resources to show our gratitude, of course.
Resources, huh? I already like you better than those Apis cheapskates. So, kid, what do we do?
Oh, I'm so glad to hear that. They're planning to attack again anytime now. Until then, please stay here and relax.
Yeah, let's do that. We could just hang out and relax. You know, maybe I'm ready to find religion. Ever think of that?
Hey, you're gonna take care of those bandits for us, right? You shouldn't leave until you're done.
Boy, they must really be worried about these bandits.
Just take some time off. Sit back, put your feet up.
Vigilance, please. You have to kill me. Even as I am, I can still hear the screams of the people. It's tearing me apart. All I can do is watch them from on high, helpless.
You're saying you want to enter the cycle of rebirth? Retreat to the world below?
Yes, you're a master of death. If you kill me, I can enter Halfness's rebirth cycle. I know, it sounds foolish. But I must know what it's like to live as they live, and embrace them with my own arms. Is that so wrong?
I can't. For all my strength, I can't make myself kill you.
I understand. Your kindness is most cruel. You know I can't ask anyone else to help me, so I must do it myself.
Resilience, no!
Vigilance, please, forgive me. I know my weakness is a sin.
Friggin' dreams annoying as hell. No, I can't. I won't forgive you. Huh? Did I say something just now?
Treasures! All of it! Let's go!
Ugh, what a creepy laugh. Why would anyone laugh like that?
I've got a pretty good idea why. Come on, let's get this over with.
Oh, bollocks! You're gonna get in our way? Guys, take care of the pests!
Ha!
Ah!
God, those laughs give me the shivers. What the hell is wrong with them?
Where is your belief?
You said that already. Huh? Hey, isn't that...
So, we meet again. Still on your grand adventure or whatever? Yeah, I've heard the stories. Sounds like you've been having a blast. Hey, why the long face? You really have to ask? These yokels have stashed away some primo loot. We're here to get our share.
Ha! You'll never change, Endorf.
Oh, looks like we've got some heat on us. Gotta run.
And he's gone.
Hey! You won't get away from me!
I saw them. They were talking all lovey-dovey. A curse on those who trespass against Lord Thuris!
Curse them all! Curse them all! Curse them all!
Friggin' nuts! It's like their minds have been poisoned by the World Eater. Damn it, Thuris, what are you doing? Oops.
Wait, what? You're saying there's a World Eater around here?
Not. Yes, yes, there is. But regular jerks like these can't see him anyway. And now, just because they can only hear his voice, they think he's a god? Unbelievable!
A god, huh?
Hey, old man. Guess you made it out alive. Then the only one left is...
Hey.
Whoa! Okay, so that's everyone.
Indeed. I could have taken advantage of the chaos to sneak around some more, but I didn't. But more importantly, look over there at that sandstorm.
I think that cloud of dust is being kicked up by something barreling down on us. Hey. Hold on. Isn't that... It's that bonehead man-cow! Hey! Damn kid's bringing us nothing but trouble. I'm sure of it.
Dry, gritty wind is the worst enemy of my moist, narrowed skin. All this dust! How long have you been running?
Levin, what's going on?
Where is she? Is she here? Danette, she was floating mid-air. She shot off this way.
Levin, calm yourself. Just take a few deep breaths and very slowly explain what happened.
Doesn't look like he'll get a chance. He's here. Hope you're ready for this.
Slave no longer, and now I'll smash that worthless body of yours. Yes, I know your weakness.
Weakness? Ha! No such thing. Hey, kid, I'm seriously pissed here. We're gonna beat the ever-loving piss out of this one. You're with me on this one, right? Let me take over. Hey, what the hell are you waiting for? Oh, that idiot! It doesn't matter. Just summon her and she'll be fine. The hell? No. The Crimson Tear?
That's right! Once a soul is sealed, it can't be summoned! Behold the power of the Crimson Tear!
Huh. Looks like you've actually gotten smarter, despite your big mouth.
My informant was correct. What luck!
Whatever, we have plenty of replacements. We don't need her, right, kid? Let's just do this! What the hell's wrong with you? She's just some stupid cow! Hell, we're better off without her!
That's your weakness. You know that taking a hostage works, but you don't know why. Don't understand the emotion. You've been gone for 200 years, and in that time, I've observed the humans, studied them, experimented with them. You want to know what I've learned? I figured them out with ease, but humans refuse to understand themselves. Look there! My followers have come to help me! My lovely children, my playthings.
Such a dirty bastard. You're really so starved for attention you'd pretend to be a god? You've got some nerve. You know, I always hated you the most.
Nobody cares what you have to say. This is such a glorious day. A day when I finally get to destroy you for good. Just remembering the days when you would push us and whip us is enough to make my blood boil. And now, you die! What are you doing?
I think your name was Attendo. You can hear me, can't you? Break the seal. We need to rescue this girl, Danette.
Don't be stupid. You could never break the seal. Only if you had a crimson tear of your own. It's breaking! You can't have her! She's mine! I get to kill her!
Oh, no, you don't! Get out of here!
Thank you.
She's free! You can summon her!
Ha ha!
Oh!
Still had some strength left after all. But it is not good enough. You're still attached to your previous life.
The hell are you going on about? What previous life? I'm Gig! Always have been, always will be. You're beaten. You're pathetic. You have no right to talk to me. It would be a mercy to put you out of your misery. Bye-bye, little Thuris.
You can have your worthless revenge for now. I will revive again and again forevermore!
Ha 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 ha
gone! Coward.
Did it escape?
Looks that way.
Damn it, we almost had him. Hey, old timer, you okay?
Call me Grunsford. Don't treat me like your grandfather, young Sep. I'm still stronger than you, and I can probably run faster.
Grunsford? Well, thank you.
You have no reason to thank me. Why would I want the thanks of some Sep girl anyway?
What? What's your problem anyway?
Of course not! Your face tells me you don't believe that. Fine. 10 years ago, I left your village just as you entered it. I disagreed with what Lady Lena was trying to do.
You're from the village? And you know Lady Lena?
I didn't agree with how she wanted to handle that demon now living inside you. I argued that he was far too dangerous to mess around with. But it appears that, for now at least, he's not as dangerous as I thought. But I'm still not sure Lady Lena's decision was the right one.
What? She always makes the right decision.
Watch your tone, young Sep. I'm not so optimistic. I'll go with you and watch over this demon, just in case.
So you're saying I'm not that dangerous? You're obviously senile. I'm the most dangerous thing on this planet, Gramps! But hey, if you want to tag along and suffer my power firsthand, be my guest! Go ahead and dominate him, kid!
Do your worst!
There's still so much more I want to ask! What was that you did earlier? How'd you get me out?
Yeah, I was wondering that too. Somehow you overcame the power of the Crimson Tear. That's not normal.
Yeah, you don't just walk up and do that.
So, the haze on your mind still hasn't lifted. Should have disappeared before you left the village.
Well, before I left, Lady Lena talked to me in private. And then...
I'm sure it will disappear eventually. But I've talked too long already. You shouldn't make an old man suffer so.
But you're the one who said not to treat you like an old man. Hey, what's wrong? You look kind of down. Okay. I guess you're just naturally quiet. But me? I'm worried about Muku Village. Let's get going.
Thank you.